everyone. Welcome to Movement Monday. I'm Jessica, one of the trainers at UVAC. So welcome to a very hot and humid Monday in July. I'm really thankful that I'm still able to be outside. I've got my fan here with me. I've got my dog in the back, that's Tucker. So today we're gonna be focusing our workout on using a step. So you could probably use steps in your house. If you have a step like this at home, grab that. Maybe some kind of step out in your yard or some sort of raised stable platform. So let's go ahead and get started with our warm up. I'm using that step. So first we're just gonna do some toe taps, kind of get going that way. You may want to cue up some music and then pick up the pace a little. And then we can do a knee up, staying on the same side. And switch legs. You can add some arms above. Loosen up those arms. We'll do a wide step up. You can add some arms here as well. Just trying to loosen up everything. Arms forward and step up. All right, and let's do some stirring of the pot, loosening up your shoulder. And other side, other direction. Other side. Nice big circles. And other side or other direction. Let's do a couple more things on the step for a loosen up. We'll do some kicks. I've already had enough. Switch legs. You can also do some nice kickbacks. Always getting those arms going. We're just loosening up everything, getting acquainted with our step. Do a lunge down, kind of into a runner's lunge. Loosen up your hip flexors, switch legs. All right, nice warm up. So today we're gonna do 6 exercises for the whole time. We're just gonna go through each of the exercises, trying to do as many as we can until my alarm goes off. So keep the number 10 in mind. So we'll do 10 of everything. The first thing we'll do is a lateral lunge, and we're just gonna keep it static. So do 10 with me right now. 3, 4, really sit back on this bent leg. Feel it here in your inner thigh and check your knee and toe position. 7, 8, 9, 10, and then switch sides. Again, check that knee toe position, making sure your knee is behind your toe. Really sitting back. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. From there, we're gonna do hip raises. So go ahead and get on your bench. We'll do 10 single leg hip raises on each side. Go ahead and do them with me. So 1, 7, 8, 9, 10, 3. That's 10. If that's not comfortable for you, you can always bring it and do single leg hip raises for 10. Those are a great exercise as well. Next, we'll do a decline mountain climber. So for that, go ahead and put your feet on the bench, and we're gonna do a nice mountain climber. Remember, hands are below your shoulders, and nice flat back. Do 10 on each side. Fourth element will be an offset push-up. So I'm going to be doing these on my knees. Go on your toes if you're able. So for here, one hand is going to go on the bench, one hand on the ground, hands below your shoulders, nice flat back, kind of look out about 6 inches, lower your body. We're going to do 5 on one side. 5 and then switch to the other side for 5. Nice. Then we'll go into tricep dips. So using your bench, you're gonna grab a hold of it, hands, palms against the bench, fingers away from the bench, and you're gonna just slowly lower your body for 10, keeping those elbows close to your body, lowering as far as you can go. 5, here. Oops, it's not quite wide enough. 6, 7. You want to keep your hands about shoulder width apart. All right, I think we have one more left. We'll do some split squats. These are really fun, I like these. So what you do here is 1 foot on the bench and you'll do a one-legged squat. Again, watching that knee, making sure it's behind the toe. So 1, 4, 5. So that's 10. Switch legs. Oops. And lower for 10. Hands can be here, 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 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. All right. I think that's our 6 elements. we'll go ahead and start from the beginning. So remember, 10 of everything until that alarm goes off. And I'll do them with you. You sit back. Other side. Again, hands can be here, 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 depending on how intense you want to go. 8, 9, 10. All right, single leg hip raises. From here, we go into mountain climbers. Make sure your hands are below your shoulders. Keep that butt drop down. Nice. I think next we go to push-ups. So again, one hand on the bench, up on your toes if you can do it. If not, on your knees. Nice straight back. Watch that hand shoulder position and lower. Do 5 or 10 on one side and then switch to the other side. And 5. Whew. Tricep dips. And shoulder width apart, elbows close to your body, and lowering yourself. You can also do them with your legs extended. That's quite a bit harder, so if you're needing more of a challenge, do it that way. Seven, eight, 9 and 10, and go into our split squats. Take a look at your knee toe position. Oops, get your balance. 5, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Switch legs. Get your balance. 1. My bunny. She came to join us. That's Meredith. All right, let's take it from the top. Isn't she a cute little bunny? You want to see her? All right, here we go. Get down as far as you can. Four, five. Then switch sides. Nice. Go to single leg hip raises. For 10. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay. Time for mountain climbers. Rest your toes up on your bench. Hands below shoulders. Midsection nice and tight. And 10 on each side. Push-ups. Okay, back to push-ups. 5 or 10 on each side. Five. Other side. Don't kick the bunny. Rough. Okay, tricep dips. Eight. 10. All right. And split squats. Good. And switch feet. Let's keep going through. Our alarm hasn't gone off. Ready? Lateral lunges. Sitting back. Nine and 10. Switch legs. Getting that butt back. Good.
make hip raises. And we'll go into decline mountain climbers. Toes on the bench. Nice and straight body. Hands under the shoulders. Like we can do one more round of push-ups. Do 5 or 10. Nice, good form. Whew. 5 on the other side. And 5. Oh, love those. Okay. Tricep dip. We have a few more minutes. Ready? Four. And Bulgarian split squat. All right, thank you to the Bulgarians. 1 more. Side for 10. Six. Ten. All right. We might be able to do one more full set. All right, let's go to lateral lunges. And switch sides. Right. Single leg raises. Come on. We're going to add a bunny. For more intensity. Okay. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, we did it. All right. That's our alarm. Time to do our cool down. Y'all did a great job. We went straight through. I don't know if you had a rest.
If you did, that's fine, but really good job really keeping that heart rate up. Let's cool down with some quadricep stretches. So UVAC's got the My Zone Challenge going. Shout out to Team Swordfish. So hope you're doing this workout or something else. Can get some more points logged for our side. So I'm pretty new to My Zone, but I feel it's getting some of that competitiveness in me. So get out there, Team Swordfish. It's all in good fun. So heel on the bench, toe up, hinge forward, nice stretch in your hamstring. And other side. Now that nice stretch in your hamstring. Bring that leg up and across your other leg and sit back into a nice figure four stretch. Great stretch for your outer hip. And switch sides. So I hope you're able to do this workout using a step. It really adds a lot of intensity to it, some variety, some fun. So if you don't already have a step, try something like a raised platform or staircase in your house. A lot of those will work just well, really well on just a regular step as well, staircase step. Let's see. Another good one will be a calf stretch. So just kind of step off of your step here. Oops. Try to keep your body straight and just kind of stretch out. Stretch that foot down, stretch out that calf. And the other side. We'll also use it, stretch out our shoulders. So hands on the platform and sit back. And stretch out your back and your shoulders. Nice deep breaths. Put your arm across your body. Make sure you get lots of water today on this hot, humid day. And over your head. And switch sides. Hip flexor stretch. So foot, knee, hip, one line, tuck your butt under, lean forward, feel a nice stretch here in your hip flexor. Shoulders back. switch sides. Some arms overhead and more up, lower, more, and hands behind your back, open your chest, press your shoulders down as far as they can go. Nice gentle press on your head. Stretch out that neck. Keep this opposite shoulder press down. And switch sides. Nice gentle press on your head. The shoulder is pressed down. Thanks for joining me for Movement Monday. Hope to see you at UVAC sometime. In the meantime, we have a lot of great videos on our UVAC library that you can access if you're working out at home or if you're traveling. We also have some virtual classes if you're not quite ready to come back inside. Also, virtual personal training. So check out our website if that's something you're interested in. But I hope to see you next Monday at 11. And thanks again for joining me. Have a great week.